breaking updates on the Narcotics Bureau and the hearing that needs to take place today in court in connection to the Mumbai drugs bust case here. The Narcotics Bureau here states that so far 17 people have been arrested here. Remember, there's a large number of people arrested now in this case. In the new arrest, there is Achit Kumar who's been arrested. This is based on the statement that has been made by Aryan Khan. The NCB further says there is another raid to be conducted. Any possible arrests in those will need to be confronted with the current lot who have been arrested. Narcotics Bureau also seeking the remand of Aryan Khan, Arbaaz Merchant, Munmun Dhameja and five others up to the 11th of October. Remember, the three persons named here, their custody that ends today. So the NCB, of course, is pushing for further in seeking their remand.